how affordable can balanced diets be? Because I think balanced diets is that part the teachers in school.
That's the right word. The balanced diet. We have balanced food. Somebody put some things together and say that the balanced food. Mm-hmm. The food is balanced, but unbalanced in terms of nutrition.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How achievable is that balanced diet?
Well, I think it's not visible part of the world right now because the society is not built that way right now to create that avenue. Atmosphere for people to be able to afford balanced diet.
Mm.
Okay, I want to have a formula 010, or probably 010, because I have a meal a day, so I have to push it to about 11:30 before eating it, and then I have to eat something very, very heavy so that I can sustain my lifestyle, and then save enough money for the journey. And so it's not going to be real. It's not a real talk right now because we cannot achieve it.
Mm.
So because more of the population are living below the standard,
that's
so
quite hard
we cannot really prove it. So, like what he said, he can afford some things, but because he can afford it, not everybody can afford it. 65% to 80% cannot afford it.
Mm. Wow.
So the 20% that is left have a particular style of eating. So if we have to project, Nigeria is wide and we have a lot of food, over 250 tribes, and that is huge. So if we have to project all of this cuisine at the same time, which we have the famous cuisine, we have the second B cuisine, then Nigerians must be open to eat what they probably have not seen before. They can trust the person preparing them. So healthy cooking, good food, diet is about who is cooking it, how much of awareness does he have about healthy cooking? Because right now in Lagos, I can guarantee you most of the restaurants are already cooking good food.
Mm.
But we are eating because Lagos is the center of hub, so
I feel like you rushed that part. Can you take it again right now?
And the fast food that we eat, heart problems, cholesterol, and all that.
A lot.